Tatanka Shitstorm Tour, Day 9. I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a... Tatanka Shitstorm Tour, Day 9. I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye.
assume the hunt would be easier just because of that.
Some kind of figurine. I think it's Banuk. was soaked from melted snow. Brew that up later. And one of these. I think I got turned around. I should head back. Quick way down. Hi. Won't get where I'm going this way. Oops, wrong way. The scrapes. It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind. Thank you. Sorry to spoil your fun.
Thank you.
Vantage point. More ruins, more stories.
Ha!
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I'm gonna find out what kind. Can't be too prepared.
Tour Day 4. It's hard to believe Metallurgic International used to be headquartered in this dreary old ziggurat. Wyatt's office was on the second floor from the top. If Emmett had a policy against workplace romances, he probably wrote it.
Need them soon enough.
Thank you. letting the Aseram take Dervahl? They'll give him a rap on the knuckles and let him go.
Good day to stay indoors.
Easy, easy. can stop tensing up. Some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe. Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste. Going down fast. They were curious too. But I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough. rushing sound again. Need to find a way through that shell. Get me through. Are full of water. That's where I need to go.
Thank you.
more machines I can override. So, Hephaestus is the source of the Cauldron data intrusions, forcing them to make aggressive machines. It used to be part of Gaia, but now, just like Hades, it's on its own, following its own agenda. But why this? What's it trying to accomplish? Another mystery to solve. But first, I'll need to deal with Hades.